Angel Dragon here. I want to thank all of you guys that have subscribed to my channel, that have been watching my content. All have been greatly appreciated. And I also want to thank all participants that have been working with me, working on my Sonki and Scorch show, or that have been doing VR chat videos with me. Greatly appreciate it. I have also decided, as of right now, we will have a Skibbity-Doo playlist made where I go into a public lobby and I go as TV woman, camera woman, whatever woman I can find that I can be, that I have. And I will go and start doing Skibbity-Doo wars in public instances. I also want to say thank you for all of those that have been making art for me to post in my channel. Most of the time it's mine, but I will give you guys any credit if it's yours. That is still optional if you want your art posted in my videos. I also want to thank a special certain someone that has been making clips for my channel, and I've been putting them in a special playlist for them that is called Mini Clips. If you have a clip you want featured, send it to me on Discord, and I will post it inside of my YouTube channel, and I will put it in Mini Clips, and I will make sure you get credit for it. I have been going through a lot. I have been sadly sick for the last few days, but I also want to say thank you all for hitting that lovely 30 subscriber. We are officially at 34 subscribers right now. I believe that's the number at the moment. I did not look yet. I also want to thank all of you people for just enjoying my content, enjoying my friends being goofballs, or we're just in making AMVs or me doing walkthroughs on VR chat. Greatly appreciate all of you. It's been a tremendous amount of fun. I'm still working on the content. I'm going to be doing more thank you videos in the future. Whenever we hit the mark of like 10 subscribers every time, I will make another announcement. Yeah, so that's pretty much it. I want to thank you guys. And I also want to happily announce Night Shift will be a new thing for me to start doing. I will be making a playlist for just Night Shift. So that will be your gift on my YouTube server. We will have a Night Shift playlist for VR chat, and I will feature it in there so then you guys can find it without any problems. And that will be our featurette that we'll place inside of a playlist for you. But want to thank y'all again. You guys have been amazing. It's been a tremendous, amazing journey, and I want to keep that journey going. I will be posting TikTok stuff now on my YouTube server, my YouTube channel. The only thing is, I have to be very discreet and careful what song it is, because it can be copyrighted, and content, of course, that can be blocked. However, I do want to announce, once I get to the point where I can live stream YouTube videos, like I can live stream on YouTube, I will be going on my gaming platforms to do live streams instead of Twitch, because I like Twitch, but I think YouTube might be easier for me to do. So we might actually just go towards YouTube for live streaming instead, because I got all of you guys there that will see it, and plus it will be saved on my YouTube channel directly, so then you guys can find it easier. One last thing before I go, I will be doing a recording of Resident Evil on my VR headset really soon, probably starting this weekend. We will be going on normal mode and not easy mode. It'll be normal mode this time. So I will start recording on that, and then that will be slowly posted as I finish recordings. I will try my best to make sure they don't go over the 30 mark or around an hour mark, because apparently it bothers YouTube standards right now. So I'm kind of a little restrictive on how long the videos are, but I still want to thank all of you. Great, splendid gratitude. I just want you guys to know how much you all mean to me. You guys have made this in a tremendous, amazing journey. I want to thank you all again, and I'll see you guys in the next video. Also, before I go, the outro and intro of this video goes to my brother, my VR chat nephew, Bumblebee. Bumblebee, you know who you are. That is one of my guys that made the intro and outro of this video. I want to thank you again for doing that for me, bud. Appreciate it. I'll see you guys in the next one.